There's a huge black guy in our living room.